Surya Sen was a Bengali Indian revolutionary who was influential in the Indian independence movement and is best known for leading the 1930 Chittagong Armory Raid in Chittagong in British India. Sen was a school teacher by profession and was popularly known as Master Da. An active participant in the non-cooperation movement, he was arrested and imprisoned for 2 years. In 1930, a fierce battle took place between the British forces and revolutionaries in Chittagong Hills, now in Bangladesh. Over 80 British troops and 12 revolutionaries were killed. He was arrested on 16 April 1933, tried and hanged on 12 January 1934. Pandurang Mahadev Bapat got the title of Senapati as a leader of Mulshi Satyagraha. He got the honour of hoisting the Indian national flag in Pune for the first time after independence. A postage stamp to commemorate him was issued in the year 1977 by the Government of India. Hazra participating in the Quit India movement and non-cooperation movement launched by Gandhiji. During the procession, she kept shouting Vande Mataram and continued to advance with tricolour even after being shot thrice. She died at the age of 71 and was affectionately known as Gandhi Budi, Bengali for Old Lady Gandhi.